How to log in to RIL, which is Reliance Industries Limited Employee Portal Online. So if you want to log in to Reliance Industries Limited Employee Portal, then first you need to make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you can open up any browser that you're comfortable with and search for RIL Employee Portal. After searching here, you will have the login option under Reliance Industries Limited. You can just simply go with the login section, or you can also go with the employee self-service, which is the website. Once you click on it, now here you will have this kind of interface. It will take you to the login page. Now, if you want to log into the employee portal, then first you need to enter your domain ID or your OID. And after entering your ID, you need to enter your password. So make sure that you've entered your correct password. And if you don't remember your OID password, then you can go and reset your OID password. After resetting, you can enter the password and then you can go with login. And after clicking on login, if your credentials are correct, then it will log you into your account. Or you can also just simply go with the Reliance Employee Self-Service if you want to log into the self-service. And here it will take you to the login page and you can enter your user ID and you can enter your password. After entering your user ID and password on these blanks, you can go with login and you'll be able to log into your account. But if you don't remember your password, here also you'll have the forgot password section. And if your user ID is locked, then you can go with click here so that you will be able to unlock your ID with some instructions. That's how you can log into Reliance Industries Limited Employee Portal. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.